Swadika, His Excellency Prime Minister, Deputy Prime Minister, Secretary General of the Prime Minister, Minister of Industry, distinguished guest delegates, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kamonchanok Pukhayaporn. I am an MC from Money Channel, and it's an honor to be an MC for today's event. A very warm welcome to all of you at Thailand's Big Strategic Move. This event is extremely special as it is the first time that the Thai government, led by the Prime Minister and the Economic Ministers, join hand in hand with the Stock Exchange of Thailand to present Thailand's long-term strategy to global investors. May I now invite Mrs. Kesara, President of the Stock Exchange of Thailand, to deliver her welcome address. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome her with a warm round of applause.
กราบเรียนท่านนายกรัฐมนตรีค่ะ His Excellency Prime Minister Prayut Chan Ocha, Deputy Prime Minister Dr. Somkit Jatusee Pithak, Industry Minister Dr. Uttama Sawanayon, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Stock Exchange of Thailand, or SET, I am greatly honored that the Prime Minister and his team of economics ministers are present here today to meet directly with top international and domestic institutional investors, to exchange views and strengthen confidence on Thailand's big strategic move. Over the past 3 years, the government has put strong efforts to invigorate Thailand's real sector and investment, both in public and private sectors. During the same time, the capital market had also played its role in promoting the country's economic development, as well as supporting the positive investment climate in Thailand. The competitive edge depends on the private sectors as a power engine, as a powerful engine. Despite moderate economic growth last year, the listed companies' net profit hit the record high in the year 2016 and continued to grow in the first quarter of this year with a net profit increasing by 21% from the same period of the last year. This achievement has been due to comprehensive business diversification, expansion, and investment abroad. At the end of the year 2016, of Thai listed companies, investor internationally. Ladies and gentlemen, the strong profitability of listed company was the result of a long-term design and not by an automatic default. Thai listed company have stood out in performance above average corporation because they have been groomed to build up sustainable business models and governance practices. Indeed, over the past 42 years, the Stock Exchange of Thailand had played strong nurturing and developmental roles to build these listed companies to grow globally, whilst increasing their attractiveness to institutionals and retail investors, local as well as foreign. The Thai stock market today ranked 23rd in the world, and in comparison with the ASEAN market, SET has recorded the highest liquidity for 5 consecutive years, the highest IPO since the year 2013, and the highest ASEAN CG scorecard for 4 consecutive years, and with the highest number of listed companies in the Dow Jones Sustainability Index. Today, investment in the Thai stocks should not be viewed only as a country's strategies, but instead as a regional investment, exposure to the fast-growing CLMV, as well as the regional asset class for ASEAN. As partner to the country's real sector development, the capital market development strategies must take a long-term vision. SET has therefore consistently place a strong emphasis on developing not part, but the whole capital market ecosystem, including listed companies, investor, market intermediaries, proudly our accomplishment over the past 42 years of the ecosystem development has been recognized by many regional and international exchanges wishing to raise their bars to becoming advanced emerging market. The level which SET has been categorized by the FTSE since the year 2012, many exchanges are following the steps set 2 years back, and I am proud to say that we can share many good examples and lessons to our peers in the World Federation of Exchange, in which SET holds an executive board directorship for the first time since last year. Looking ahead, our role to develop the capital market ecosystem becomes even more challenging. Our focus must span wider to cover global conglomerates, big and medium-sized enterprises, and new startups. Without a doubt, SET plays a key role not only as a trading platform, but as a development agent for the country's corporate section, for the corporate sectors and its international competitiveness. Needless to say, companies in SET and market for alternative investment, or MAI, as well as the to-be-launched startup trading platform we call LIFE, will work to provide efficient resource allocation to enterprise to accelerate economic expansion in line with the government's investment expansion plan in 10 target industry cluster for the Eastern Economic Corridor, or the EEC. The economics fronts aside, I also want to emphasize that the capital market development must also help improve the well-being of people in the society. Sufficient financial literacy of the population is critical to foster efficient saving and investment cultures, as well as prevent against financial frauds. On this front, SET has engaged actively in the provision of financial education for students, salary workers, and all types of savers. Moreover, with Thailand becoming an aging society, it is necessary that our developmental objective will need to focus on ensuring adequate savings and suitable investment for the retirement. Ladies and gentlemen, SET grows with our listed companies, and they, in turn, grow with our developmental efforts. SET takes a long-term vision in promoting the development of the stakeholders in the ecosystem, including regulation and the government. Today, we are happy to be part of the country's new strategic drive for Thailand and the betterment of the well-being of Thai society. We hope that this conference will bring about visionary development, directions of the economies and capital market landscapes that benefit all the stakeholders of the Thai economy. Thank you very much.